He's a brave, courageous leader, and he's not a morbid crude. He's a friendly kind of geek.